Hi, this is Patty, the Shabby Pink Stamper, and I just want to show you my latest project. This is for the blog hop that we're doing. It's starting today, and it's going till Sunday. And it's for the grand opening of Pro31DesignsBlogspot.com. And so here's the project that I created. It's very big, so it's hard to get this all in the camera here, but it's a birdhouse that I made out of wood. It's pretty heavy, and this is an old tin, ceiling tin, an antique ceiling tin that my hubby cut up for me to fit this, and this is an old finial. Anyway, and he put some holes all around the edges here so I can hang all this bling, all this yummy goodness from Pro 31 Designs. The wings are the Melissa Francis wings, but inside here I put some Pro 31 Designs, and here's a flower from Pro 31 Designs. I used a doorknob that I had, and I crocheted this flower there. Up here is the angel from Pro 31 Designs that I painted. Of course, this is the bling from Pro 31, and so is this. All this bling, everything. And this here is the beautiful sprays, those beaded sprays that you can get. And I put it in the jar that she carries. These are the 2-inch jars, and I put some beaded trim in there to look like, and it's glued down so it looks like it's a planter outside the birdhouse. And then there's a rug, a welcoming rug of bling. Let me see what else. Of course, the paper that I love by Girls Papery, and the new Basil. And there's a picture frame that you can actually, it's a usable picture frame. Here are some of the calla lilies and the flowers from Pro 31 Designs. That's a little die that I had, that I have, that little cute little branch on top of the wood pieces from Michaels that I painted. Again, that's just the roof and some bling hanging there. Let me go around here in the back. Again, I don't think the lighting is so good back here, but I just took some paint and I kind of scuffed it up to make it look older. And hold on a sec. Okay, and so this is the front again. I'm sorry, I have to hold this to be able to get this all in there. And so then I put a little butterfly there. I hope you could see that in the lighting. There's another frame, and there's a butterfly from Pro 31. Again, some more flowers. So that is my huge project. It's probably about 18 inches high. That's not including the finial. Okay, so that's that. And then for my giveaway, I made this box, and I made the beads there, the pins to give. Just took some seam binding that I had colored and stained, and I just kind of tweaked it up there and stuffed this. So it's a pin cushion box. And I painted the metal there to kind of match this whole project. Made a little pocket in there. Hold on a second. Made a little pocket here. And so I just put some of the goodies from Pro 31 Designs that I'm giving away. And it's just full of some flowers, the mulberry curled flowers, some beaded trim, some of the fabric trim. And I might include some more stuff in there, but this, and then I used all the Pro 31 trim all around the box. I dyed that lace down there, and just full of Pro 31 goodies. So get on over to the Blog Hop. You have till Sunday, and it started today at 9, and each design team member has a free gift for you that you can take advantage of right away. You can download it, and then we each made a gift to give away, and the ultimate gift is Pro 31 Designs has the huge giveaway. So get on over to each blog, join the Blog Hop, and even join us in our YouTube channel showing you the projects that we made and even the giveaway project. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.